evening.
I've done all my stuff for tonight, so I can just relax now.
They'd still be there.
Damn it. Bloody snakes in the way. Thank you.
bad for them. I am back.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
Why have you come?
Why have you come?
We're after a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. He owns the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Thank you. cannot be. I need to tell someone about this.
Rathma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Ships along the coast.
Mm-hmm. and you see the coffin from here. Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Wait for it to regenerate. Wait for my health to regenerate. I was getting slower, wasn't I?
Must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
She's gotta remove the arm.
Are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her.
Leg or an arm?
We have no choice. Now hold her.
You will be Haradrim, young one. I will not fail you.
She's got.
Go on ahead.
Cajones. That's for
I'll look
that's
after
for sure. Well, once I'm okay with them, leave staying behind you.
The limit of our knowledge. Thing Elias hides, the source of his immortality.
Rathmer, I have come to your temple.
I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Onward.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Lack the needed mana. Yeah. staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Visit town soon. Get rid of some of this rune tree.
His magic still bars the way forward.
Mother of Sanctuary. She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. But the question remains. What? I must prepare myself. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have...
It just sounds like he's in over his head.
His immortality must be deeper within.
Okay, let's go further in.
This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal. No, I'm not going to die here.
I suppose I wasn't supposed to survive that.
Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No.
wasn't a dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just...
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Dongan. We'll meet you at the Zakharum Keep later.
Okay. Oh wait, I needed to go to town first.
You look tired, old man. Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look. I'll shake on that. Yeah, give it over.
Find shade on your travels. Good enough for me.
I am the only merchant with jewels like these.
Speaking for myself. Yes, for what comes after. Capturing Lilith, keeping her bound. I have to believe it is up to us now, not to the Pope.
Probably Dr. Eberron first, but I won't.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Right, Loret. We will inscribe the six sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the second and fourth reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
Creation Dan Tenis Beri Dis Tom Higlimon.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to...
Loras, don't you dare leave!
I'll kill him myself. Demands that you pay, and so do I.
I tree the fire, cast your corpse upon the flames. I owe no one but the mother.
Thank you.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the Sunken Temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
Why just spoil the surprise? I'm surprised he didn't feel it when he burned it.
I am here! I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath!
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone.
You're an idiot. She's one of the lines
you would dare not attempt, and you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts.
She's just gonna rip it off?
It is time to let go. hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the tree.
Leaving? We go to
face. I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains.
This is farewell, then.
I've not seen him since. Since Elias spent his last words calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone?
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers, so the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no. Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Khaldim.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Wrath were in the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
That's cool. All right.
I cannot do that here.
Your silence only damns you further.
Come back soon.
Where are your demon-loving friends hiding?
You'll burn. Lilith will lift up the worthy, and your ilk will burn.
Yeah, get up. Get stuff.
Morath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted... Can I ask you something?
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like...
More than I'd like to admit. They call me hero. But underneath, I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure. But flawed, too. I try. Yet my best isn't enough. Not for Yorin. Nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can. With a good ally.
Thank you. For being honest. It helps, knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Chaldeum.
I want eyes on the road waste. Sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running. Let none through!
Mother loved that locket more than anything. It must be here.
How many cultists have they killed? How many innocents?
Blood from the sky. No mortal magic holds this power.
With Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own.
At last. The knights are...
Yes. Just as the tree said. The rain, the hellspawn, all spew from the hellgate underneath the city palace. She's opened the way. If she consumes her father's essence, sanctuary is lost.
Corpses, displayed so proudly. There's nothing of the night in this.
The display is the point. They mean to make an example.
Inarius.
He's here, in the city.
Damn it. He's still...
This rain of blood. The sign we've waited for.
Did you hear that? They mentioned...
Mephisto.
What? That can't be. Elias owned this cult, and Lilith owned him.
The time of prophecy has come, knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home, and open the way to the heavens. All is as fate decreed. A spear of light, piercing hatred's heart. You who die in battle today, die heaven-bound. Rally the troops at the palace. We march on hell.
And after that, your plan?
Ah, the Haradrim. Always chasing after the battles of your betters. The angels don't need you.
The stone, daughter.
We don't need the bloody angels either.
The hubris. You boast of a mere fragment of what this once was. The World Stone. Debased in the hands of fools. Lilith dies by my blade. Prophecy has foretold it.
Same as before. This changes nothing.
Say this changes nothing. Our one potential ally just ran off with our one weapon. What's your plan now?
To stop Lilith, and damn the cost. Einar is his man with pride. We can't rely on him.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
Me.
This is Astaroth Mandarion. Can't find that stone. You might be our next best weapon.
Thank you.
Donan, you've come back to us, and not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us, together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will of the light.
You still believe that?
How can you doubt us? After everything we've done for you and Yorin, at least he doesn't have to see you like this.
Oh.
Stand down, brethren.
Easy.
Sin reaps consequence. I have faith the Father acted righteously.
We want to stop Lilith. Sends you.
Unbelievable.
Inarius awaits us at the mouth to hell. Unnecessary. The Father will handle.
But your army, your people.
What?
As do we.
Loreth, the voice of reason.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy is upon us. The Father.
God, this is gonna be slow.
Shook.
Things here.
help him? I leveled up at the same time as the it dropped all the potions, so I didn't need them in the end.
The gate looks like a winch. I'll handle it.
Hmm.
chain's gone slack. It must have snapped. I need to find another way to the palace. Yeah. About these corpses. The source must be
out.
the needed mana.
I'll take it. Good deal. Father bless. Father keep it.
Come back if you need work. What will it be?
If you've got the makings, I can mix it.
Oh, I'm kidding.
Another time, then.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on, go. was just ridiculously hard spot and all the spawning and Oh, Cray. As usual, I will be streaming again tomorrow. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please follow. If you like the stream or the VOD. Yeah, until tomorrow, see you later.